there is a commitment to treat a certain number of people. So the discussions between the state and the pharmaceutical firm have been that we are committed to treating a certain number of people, and that makes the pharmaceutical firm more confident that they will expect a certain amount of revenue in the future, and that helps negotiate the price down to something that is affordable.